voice was drowned out by the cries of those seeking salvation and faith in Jesus Christ alone.